Some of the Manfrotto tripods, I think the 190X, it has a quick link connect, so you can get a friction arm and connect your Ninja V, or I can't remember what the other ones are called by Atomos, but there are several different options. I like these monitors because they're very durable and they have a lot of options. So that is the monitor that I recommend. I think it should work with most cameras as long as it has an HDMI out.